First heat, lane 1, lane 2, it's Bradley 2, lane 3, it's Mary Norton, lane 5, Shelby Norton, lane 6, Abby Weaver, lane 7, Caitlin Maven, and in lane 8, Caroline Frazier. Coming up on the first 50, looks like it's lane 2, Caitlin Turner, Kayla Turner. She's at the 26-1. Second, looks like Sophie Norton. Too hard to call third at this place, at this time. I'm going to have to say right now, it's Caitlin Maven here in lane 7. We're finishing up our first 100. Still Kaylee Turner, 54-1 at the 100. Second right now is Norton, Zoe Norton in 5. Looks like Caroline Frazier here in lane 8, starting to make a move on third. She does, that's neck and neck here on the far side of the patrol. We're going between Frazier and Waitman. We're on our final 50. Turner turns. That's a 29-3 for Turner. 29-4 is for Norton. Looks like it's those two from Buck 2 that look good after Waitman and Frazier. They're on the far side. We're on our final 25. We got Turner and Chan Norton in 5. And then you have Frazier and Waitman. They're underneath the flags.